Remember, no rules in this one, guys.
Bang, right in the face.
Overhand right lands.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent. How impressive was that reversal?
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Ooh, tossed with the suplex.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Hold on to your hats, people. We're operating under extreme rules here, which means the refs don't do much, and the superstars can do just about anything.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
What's coming next?
Saw that one coming.
Look out!
Exploder suplex!
Oh, brutal! Nice amateur takedown.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Great decision by Edge to capitalize.
Got the full Nelson!
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Go behind! Suplex City, population U.
Attack to the midsection.
That's absolute power with a vertical suplex.
Spinning heel kick.
Corey, what could be the key to victory in this?
It's imperative to know your surroundings at all times. Utilize cagey maneuvers. Know how an attack can come out of nowhere.
It is difficult to move in this environment, but when the opportunity comes knocking, you have to move on it in a hurry.
Suplex.
Oh, oh man.
That's gonna hurt.
Back suplex, no! Driven down.
Oh, the reversal by Eddie Guerrero. Eddie Guerrero with the offense.
Wow, what a sequence.
Drop kick.
Oh, great height.
Basement drop kick.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact.
Ah, look at this.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Shoulder tackle.
Ah, stopping the leg.
Just nasty.
That hit connects from Edge.
Ooh, that's gonna hurt.
What a clothesline.
Ouch.
Edge gathering attention in a hurry.
DDT.
And he gets out of there in a hurry.
Looks like he needs to regroup. Get his thoughts together.
Absolutely spot.
DDT. Choke bomb.
Cloverleaf locked in.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
And Eddie Guerrero says, not this time.
Down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
You are now entering Big Boat.
And he's out of there in a nick of time.
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
In a weakened state here, guys.
right to the face. Perhaps a trifecta.
Straight punch.
Jarring.
Producing a trampling.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Just cannot.
I think they're.
Come on. Oh, he's got him up high.
He's taking it up top.
Up on the top rope.
Hazardous part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go.
Boom, boom. Persistent punch.
And it's Edge getting out of that one.
Spear!
Get that instant replay ready.
Now, Edge needs to capitalize on this.
Going to take a different approach here, I guess. I don't know why.
Oh, clothesline!
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Back suplex, no!
What a counter!
Now it's Lesnar making...
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Oh my God, what an elbow!
Eddie Guerrero!
Here's Eddie's chance to take home the win, gentlemen.
That might have broken a bone. And he's going after the torso again.
Well, it doesn't take a genius to realize you should attack the injured area, which is what we're seeing here.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Lesnar with a waist lock. Think we're about to take a trip, gentlemen.
This is where Brock Lesnar is at home.
Punish their opponent with a German.
And Eddie Guerrero.
By Eddie Guerrero.
Big forearm smash.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Oh, what a...
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
One, two.
And he barely avoids the pinfall.
I'm impressed.
And no luck against Edge there. Oh, what a crash. Not looking good right now. Tornado DDT!
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal.
What's Brock Lesnar putting together here?
Oh, boy.
And we are
in the cover for the win! Look out! Two!
Well, that was a close call.
Yeah, and Edge somehow finds a way to stay alive. It's hard to believe.
Now it's Lesnar making him pay.
So precise.
Just endless knee strikes.
Look at the sadistic face on Lesnar. You've seen this look before, and it's never a good sign.
Sharp knee. Once more. He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Ah, there's the Irish curse backbreaker.
And a broke kick.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
He breaks the pin.
luck against Edge there.
Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Scoop slam! The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Now Lesnar with a hammer and sickle. Big boot! Gets out of there in a hurry. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. And Eddie Guerrero moved out of the way. Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar.
Making it look easy.
Big reversal.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle. Clothesline in the corner.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal forearm. Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
He's executing on his plan perfectly. Just a long rush of offense here.
Up and
knee drop. Jeez. There he goes to the outside.
Remember, though, there are no timeouts in WWE.
Drop kick from behind.
Ouch.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast. Wicked chop. Breaker.
Nice cross body.
Float over. Into it. DDT.
Spike.
Saw that one coming. For something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole. Why else would he just let him out of that hole?
It's a German!
Are we keeping track?
Oh, right to the jaw! Oh, a knee!
Lights out.
Well measured.
Between the ropes. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive. Choke bomb!
He might have been waiting on that one.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle. Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex. What impact!
Changer.
Eddie Guerrero turns it around. Eddie Guerrero creating his opportunity here.
Man.
Oh, kick right to the gut. Scoop slam into the ropes.
Man.
Scoop slam. Double axe handle. Reversal by Brock Lesnar. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Right across the knee. Heel up locked in. This is painful.
Oh.
Trifecta.
For good measure.
Suplex classic.
Big elbow. Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar.
Eddie Guerrero creating his opportunity here.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Wow.
All the way over.
If Eddie Guerrero hits this, this one's over. Incredible agility!
Here's Eddie's chance to take home the win, gentlemen.
This crowd is sensing the end is near.
He's got him down. This is it.
And he's heading back in.
Two. Double axe handle. He's ducked in the corner now.
That's a good way to rearrange somebody's insides.
Away, living to fight another day.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal.
Oh, brutal fall.
Drop kick with precision.
The trifecta.
stomach.
Strike punch!
Oh, the reversal by Eddie Guerrero.
Oh, a step up in Zagari. KO punch.
Ha. Now it's Lesnar making him pay.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle. This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Perched.
Oh, I think we're gonna see it. Lesnar.
The punishment to his midsection continues.
Yeah, and he might have some serious internal injuries at this point.
Look at him. Stepping through. He's turning on the belly.
Uh-oh. Must have something different in mind here, Corey.
Well, it better be good because it looked like he had him ready to tap.
Relentless.
He's got him covered.
One, two.
And he breaks up the pinfall. Incredible impact.
Jarring European uppercut.
Night could be over for Eddie Guerrero.
Kicks directly to the chest.
Look at it, ended here.
This could be it.
Two.
What a fool. He had him dead to rights.
Inside the ring now.
Oh, look at him.
Can we get a measurement on that?
Looking for the victory here.
This is a huge opportunity for Edge.
Wow, Edge just timed that perfectly.
Oh, the reversal by...
Now it's Lesnar making him pay.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Oh, and a big uppercut.
Scouted.
Delivering the suplex.
And a striking blow. And no luck against Edge there.
Dominating cross body.
Oh, what a knee strike.
Whoa, he lets him out.
What a fool. He had him dead to rights.
Great agility there. And again, yet another counter. No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Hooked up.
Inverted suplex.
And her stomping down.
If I was Brock, I would quit messing around with people's minds and start messing with his opponent's body instead.
Gets him with a counter.
So fast.
Don't do this. I got right to the gut. In the corner now. Oh, shoulder first.
And the ring just shifted.
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
We got a coach.
Gotta wonder what his strategy is here, Cole.
The better part of valor. Drop kick! Up against the barrier now.
I think that barrier might be the only thing holding him up.
I think you're right.
Boom, what impact!
Inside the ring.
Hoist it up. Gutbuster.
Good way to fracture a rib.
Big boot.
Stepping through.
Oh.
Legs. Turn it on the belly.
I guess he's thinking something else here.
He's clearly not thinking about winning. If he was, he would have kept that locked in. It's that simple.
Ah, look at this. Spinning arm breaker.
And it's Edge getting out of that one.
Brings a rush of blood.
Oh, straight to the side of the face.
Can he score the pin?
Maybe.
Reversal. What a counter. There's the Irish curse backbreaker. Drop kick. That should do it right there.
One, two.
The pin's broken up.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh is right.
You guys are so cute.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal.
Oh, brutal form.
Drop kick hits the mark.
This one has to be over.
Spear!
This is his chance. Will he seize the moment?
Oh.